Does the Queen really prefer Meghan Markle over Kate? The truth revealed. The Queen has made a marked move away from tradition after inviting Meghan Markle to spend Christmas in Sandringham in what many say is a clear sign the monarch favors Prince Harry's fiancée over the Duchess of Cambridge. It has been claimed Her Majesty prefers to former suit star to Kate, who was not invited to join Prince William in 2010 despite the couple having announced their engagement the month before Christmas. Christmas has normally seen only spouses invited to the Queen's Norfolk retreat, with Camilla also not being invited until after she married Prince Charles. But it has been confirmed Harry's fiancée, 36, will join the royal family in Sandringham a month after her first outing as a royal-to-be. One gossip website said this bending of the rules was done in a bid to please Prince Harry because Queen Elizabeth II might favor Meghan over Kate simply because she seen evidence of her strong work ethic. But a palace source has debunked the claim, saying the move was simply to ensure the royal family kept with the times and stayed modern. The rumors come after it was announced this week the couple will wed at St. George's Chapel in Windsor Castle on May 19. It means the eagerly anticipated royal wedding will take place on the same day as the FA Cup final in an awkward fiery clash for Prince William, who is ticked to be Prince Harry's best man but usually attends the cup final to present the winner's trophy. Kensington Palace said the couple chose to tie the knot on a Saturday because they felt it would give the public the greatest opportunity to watch, come out, support and get involved. Regarding a potential clash with the cup final, a spokesman added, "We are aware of it and haven't announced times yet. It will be considered as part of the further planning." Ms. Markle, the Protestant, is to be baptized and confirmed before the wedding day. It is believed her visit to Sandringham this Christmas will be the first time Meghan will be in the company of the entire royal family since she started dating Prince Harry in June 2016. She revealed last month she has met the Queen a couple of times and described her as an incredible woman. As Harry explained, she has already won over the royal corgis.